Hey guys, welcome to a new series. No! No, that this is Run from the Beast. It's a new series. Sorry, I'm bringing food over here so I can eat. I thought I'd do this series as more of a stressful type of series. And like Halloween, I guess, because Run from the Beast, you're running from someone who's trying to kill you. It's a Halloween type of theme. That's why I'm doing it. See, like I said, it's a very stressful game. But it's a lot of fun. Can't wait until I'm the beast one day. Oh, it's an overpowered maze? Great. That was dumb. Do you really think people were actually gonna do the parkour? Yes! I did it! I'm the beast!
Hope he made his fresh.
Yes, I'm the beast. I'm gonna get you all. So I'd like the best sprint, probably. I'm confused. Jumper.
That made no sense.
And those Hunger Games, that Hunger Games I recorded earlier, that just uploaded a few minutes ago. Now it's at 10:07, now it's 11:07, so it's been exactly an hour since these two recordings. I'm dead.
Alright, guys.
Hi, guys. I'll play one more quick one. Yeah, I'm a beast again. And just normal, and then, ooh. I'll come and get ya. You little boys and girls are gonna die. I am the beast. Alright, guys, fun to froze. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like the video. See you next time. Peace.